Hi, welcome back to my channel. In previous videos, we have seen some of the programs which can be done using the bitwise operations in Java. And we will see one more program which we can do using bitwise operations. So we need to multiply a given number using 3.5. So it is very simple using the multiplication operator, but in this we should not use multiply operator. Using the bitwise operations, we need to multiply a given number with 3.5. Let's take a given number is x. So we need to multiply with 3.5. So if we can see, we can convert this into 2 into x plus x and x by 2. So if we add 2 into x plus 3x plus 3x by 2, that is 3.5x. And now what we have to do to double the number x? There is a left shift operator and the right shift operators in Java. So using left shift operator, we can double the number. So that is what exactly is equal to this. So if you do x left shift one time, then the x will become 2x and x is same. And this is half of the number. So what operation can we perform to make a number half? That is right shift operator. If you do x right shift once, then it will become x by 2. So using this equation, using this expression in Java, we can multiply 3.5x. And there is one more way we can do the same thing. So we can convert 3.5x into 8x minus x by 2. So it is equal to 3.5x, like 8 minus 1, 7. 7 by 2 is 3.5x. So now try to convert this into in left shift and right shift form. So in previous equation it is 2x, that's why we have done left shift once, but this is 4x. So we need to do left shift thrice. If you do once, it will be double, and if you do again, it will be double again. Like that, if you do 3 times, it will become 8 times of x. So x left shift 3 times and minus x, and by 2 means we need to do right shift once of this. Now let's take this whole is x by 2, then we need to do right shift once. So this is how we'll with using this expression we can multiply a number using 3.5. So this is just a small example that we are telling that we can do some miracles kind of thing using the left shift and right shift. So here we are doing left shift thrice because, so let's take 2x. 2x means it is once. If you do 2 left shift, it will become 4, And if you do 4 again left shift, it will become 8. So totally 3. So that's why we kept 3. So for more videos, please keep on watching my videos and subscribe my channel and please share.